And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3, Blind. Looking all around, I don't know where I am, I do not recognize this area. Okay, let's go. We're going to do the... It's actually called City Ruins with the Locate Bomb. It's called Tuchanka Bomb, the mission. So this is the second part. We started out by trying to help, what's his name? Primarch Victus, what the hell is the name? First name? I forgot. I like the first name too. I don't know why I like this name. Tarquin Victus, the Primarch. His team, or a team that he was connected with some fashion, and they needed help, but they're on a secret mission, and there's a bomb, and he did not tell us about the bomb, for some reason, and he's still holding back. Or if he's not holding back, that's really all he knows, and his team is holding back. Somebody else on the team? I don't know. But anyway, we gotta figure it out. Figure out what the hell's going on. We took James last time. First time in a while, and we're gonna not use him for a while again. Let's take... Who did I want to take? I want to take Javik. Right, because I always want to take Javik. I always actually want to take Javik and Liara. It's actually what I want to do. What I always want to do. I do kind of like Garrus because Liara reacts to things that Garrus says and vice versa, which is neat. But then again, she reacts to things that Javik says too. I'm not so sure about Edie. But, yeah. With Garrus, you know, it's Shepard, Garrus, and Liara were the only ones in this selection who are around from the beginning, or even from the last game, because James and Javik are new, and Edie's new. Well, in this form anyway. She never used to go with us on missions. That was a really big surprise when they unveiled that Edie could. That's Edie. I'm still, when I think about it, I'm just like, heh. It's very unexpected. So I'm gonna take Javik, and I'll take Liara on the main mission. How about Javik and Garrus? There's a combination, huh? Hopefully see some interesting conversations between them or something like that. I'm sure it's just going to be one-off thing, but even that would be cool. And I bet when we'd see the most of that would be... Oh, I forgot to use the sniper rifle last time. You know what? Let's unload the sniper rifle. Now my recharge speed is plus 82%. I'm probably going to regret it. I'm probably going to want to use the sniper rifle or something. So Javik's got his weapons. And so does Garrus. I'm going to keep those as is. I'm not even checking them, so... I'm going to wait till we have more points. I'm going for, depending, max out fitness or increase flare. I can look at it, right? Increase damage and force. I'm probably going to increase the impact radius. Garrus, yes. Now we could max out overload if you wanted to. Increase damage by 15% with chain overload, or hit one additional target within 8 meters with 60% less damage. Or increase damage to barriers and shields by additional 100%. Same. This is a little more. Yeah. Most of the things have to do with, well, you're hitting more than one target, or you're just increasing the damage, or your recharge time goes down, something like that. I'll probably choose that. I'm not even sure though, because we have these other cool things. I just want to see where they go. Ammo capacity 30%, headshot damage 25%. Headshot, I guess. I mean, you just choose. You're not doing the shots because it's a squad member, so. That's the other thing. Do they automatically go for headshots? I mean. Increase health and armor damage by 10%. Or ammo's cover penetration. Decrease the effectiveness of armor targets. And then we've got Turian Rebel. Power damage of squad mates by 10%, that's pretty sweet. Or sniper rifle damage. Let's take overload. Barriers and shields. Yeah, I like that. It's gonna be really... I mean, this... both are helpful. But if we're looking at something that has shields or barriers... yeah. This is gonna freaking do a lot of damage to those. So that's maxed out. Okay, I can increase these. I can increase proximity mine if I want to. Which is increased damage by 20%. Sure. I don't know why I liked clicking that more. I don't know. So, right. And Javik has 2 points. Can't upgrade anything yet.
Lieutenant Victus with the 9th Platoon. Do you copy?
We hear you, 9th Platoon.
We're approaching the bombsite, Commander. Getting bounced around pretty bad.
This is as close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
I thought it was a General Victus.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's... Turian.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago. After the Krogan Rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
It's their bomb.
Brutal, but it makes a certain kind of sense. Put the Krogan down hard if they tried anything.
They're trying to recover it. Well, I get it. It's an old bomb. Somehow Cerberus find out about it, and now they have it. I'm not sure why they want to detonate it. They're tired of us fighting them, and they're going to use the populace as like a hostage or something like that. I don't know why they what their motive is. I doubt they want to use it against Reapers. They don't seem to be, you know, going in the same direction we are. But yeah, old bomb. We have to recover it. I get it.
Makes sense. Couldn't trust the Krogan to play nice.
That too.
But right now we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Right.
And it's armor.
Is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th Platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Can't fail no matter what. All these little shuttle scenes. There's enemies right there.
Let's move it, people!
We got enemies right off the shuttle. My god. Well, I'm not charging out there to be in the middle of these guys. This will probably do it.
Behind something!
Keep your heads down, yeah. Incendiary. they dead already? Damn. Getting pretty heavy out here. These blasts coming from? Are these just random from the sky, or is it these guys doing all this damage? That's an awful lot of damage. Huh. Can't save yet. Hopefully I don't get shot and killed by one of these blasts. Oh. Did he run up there? Boing! Boing! Oh, these shields are back. I gotta take down the shield generator. Shield generator somewhere over there? Oh, that's it. We gotta advance somehow.
Push forward.
Yeah, I'm pushing forward. Advance, push forward, whatever you want to call it. Total war, man. That guy's gone. Am I gonna hit? I don't know if I can get hit by one of these blasts, or it's just random crap. Just for atmosphere. Oh, he's almost dead. He died before I even got him. Gonna run up over there, but there's a guy there. Boing! What? What'd you say? Move your ass or something? Oh. Someone just threw a mine near me. All over.
Forward!
I bet we have to keep going, otherwise they'll keep spawning them. I see you. Oh, I threw a... Sure, there's no one behind me. Gotta take down that shield, huh? Yeah, first kill your enemy. He's shooting at you, then forward. Where's that generator? Ow. can't even see what I'm shooting at. Let's move, okay. I'll try to move here. But people keep attacking me.
We need to keep moving.
Took out the generator. Can I save now? Ah. Well, all the blasts stop. It wasn't necessarily these guys who was shooting them off.
We need to keep moving.
Oh, and you're repetitive, aren't you? How long have you been alive? How many thousands, hundreds of thousands of years? Can't come up with different lines. I'm looking for ammo now.
We need to keep moving.
Haha. I'm gonna put you back in that tomb. I got my round. Alright, so the bomb is this way.
We need to keep moving.
Oh, shut up. What's over here? Something shiny.
Once we reach the bomb, I'll need to reprogram the trigger mechanism.
Copy that. No trigger, no explosion.
What? Up here? Oh, yeah. Okay. We go get the bomb. Ooh, M29 incisor. It's a sniper rifle, which I just undid. Let me just look at it though. Looks like a pretty decent weapon. The incisor is a sniper rifle designed to overload active defenses. Firing 3 shots with each pull of the trigger, the incisor was initially advertised as having negligible recoil, although under real combat conditions, the second and third rounds frequently climb in difficulty. The noise of the burst is comparable to a single rifle shot in duration, making it no easier to locate the sniper by sound. Remaining empty. There's another goodie over here. Shepard has breached the perimeter. Take her out! What? I'm busy picking up goodies. Oh, crap. I didn't even see what I picked up. I'll have to watch the video later. He's dead, right? Well, I'm gonna have to take cover in a second. But until then... There's more of them crawling out of there. Oh, he's throwing crap. Watch out, guys. They threw a mine. I think that got you. No, don't protect the bomb. Hi! How are you today? Bloom, bloom, bloom. Obliterated. I'm using this, right? I don't know how I ended up with incendiary not on. Oh, there's a lot of guys up there. Oh. Hold on, I thought that was an enemy. didn't do anything. Once you pull those shields away, they're really... like... they're really soft underneath, is what I'm just gonna say. Can we take out the shield generator with a... cool. Can we just look really quick back here, see if there's any goodies? No goodies. Can I, like, fire? I can fire through this. Let's take out this thing. This shit right here. Oh, that didn't do anything. Now I want the sniper rifle. Cool. I think I took it out. Hello. Bloop, bloop. Hello? Oh, he's throwing goodies. Watch out, guys. Whoop. He's awfully affected by all this. Oh, we've got a... Yeah, it doesn't do much. Got it. Save. I'm about out of ammo, huh?
Commander, an exit on the left!
Okay. How about ammo? You see ammo? I'm looking for ammo. Oh, there's another Carter in. What's that? Oh, it's a generator. Cool. So this is a generator? Oh no, Rosenkopf materials gauntlets. Cool. Yeah, that's what I was looking at. Last chance save. Probably.
We defeat the Krogan and then plant a bomb on their planet. Pretty extreme, but those were desperate times.
A cunning strategy. So. Control your enemies without them knowing it.
See, I love when they interact like that. It really isn't much, but it's a nice touch. So from what I heard, there's a lot less dialogue overall than in either of the last two Mass Effect games. Should I climb up there or go around here? I'm gonna go this way. What's this? SMG heatsink, number two. Here they come. One down. Trying to come here.
Copy that.
Detonation protocol nearly complete. Copying that too. I don't know if I should drop down there. Let's see what's over here. I don't know if I can drop down there. Medkit. Pistol scope. Three. I'm gonna drop down, so I'm not gonna be able to get to this most probably, so I'm just gonna... Oh, I was down at Metagel. I didn't even realize. Cool.
I'm getting a lot of...
yeah, I see the generator. Let's try to take out the generator and the guy. Well, that didn't work.
I don't like the sound of that.
These guys just took off into the frickin' sky. Are they coming for us? Or did they just leave? They just took off. Are they coming back? Unknown. I can hear them talking. Data pad. 5,000 credits. Service is retreating. So I can go around that. Didn't work. Is he gone? Well, he's still alive. He's behind that. Is he? They keep disappearing. I'm thinking he's dead. Yeah, they're leaving.
There's a better vantage point up that ramp, Shepard.
Agreed. Let's go.
Oh, I killed him outright like that. That one was a little farther away. Yeah, Nova's working. Finally working how we would like it to be. So that's us, that's not them. The bomb's up there. What's down here? We can't go down there. Can we save? Yes. Zaboom, zaboom, zaboom. View.
Hidden under the ruins.
It must have been far enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
I hope Victus knows what he's doing. We won't get a second chance. We gotta move, Shepard.
We're entering the bomb site. Moving towards the control station.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Up the ladder, okay. Cool, I didn't notice that was there. Kind of looking around for more ammo and stuff, but I'm not sure there is any. Having a great time, guys. This is awesome. Sniper rifle concentration module, number 2. And we're taking off and flying around and stuff.
We're nearly on top of the bomb. Cerberus will be back with everything they've got.
It was a mistake to allow us to get this far.
What'd you say about them coming back? Pistol melee stunner. Oh, number 1. That's a new one. These look like important things. This isn't the bomb, though. Oh, bomb is down there. Somewhere. At some point, they're gonna throw something at us, and we're gonna get in a fight without any cover, and I'm not gonna expect it. Because they really should use that to our advantage. Every time I see cover, I'm like, yep, fight. This is pretty wide open, though. Oh, Turian technology. Oh! Yeah, this is dangerous. There's not a lot of cover between here and there. Can I hit that, though? Would, overload work on that thing, I'm wondering. Yeah, it has shields. It remains. Cool. We did weaken it, at least. So all these interesting things, there's nothing I can do anything with. Okay. They look so enigmatic. So interesting. Medkit. Turret control schematics.
Looks like control schematics for automated turrets. No good now, but they might be useful later.
Cool. Citadel Cerberus Automated Turret Journal update. Can't look at any of this stuff. Oh, no. Excuse me, guys. Is that the bomb? Bomb is further down that way.
Clever. You're right, charge of a whole catastrophe.
We need to hurry.
Alright, whatever. Let's grab the XP from this thing. I don't want to run back and forth. We've been doing pretty much okay lately, so... I'll take a semi-risk, because we're going to be going down a ladder and everything, so...
I'm at the control panel, Commander.
Cerberus, is that you?
Okay, cool. ...around the trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion.
Right, so we need to protect them while they do the bypass thing. Can you actually do this?
Are you sure you can disarm the trigger?
Yes, it's old tech. I know what to do. Buy me a few minutes, Commander.
We have your back.
We'll make sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Yeah, don't screw it up. Who's that? Oh,
look,
I thought that was Garrus.
Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus.
Yeah, they're sniping him.